We are a decentralized, non-violent resistance movement, which seeks to restore the rule of law and fight back against the organized criminal class.
The gap between rich and poor in this country has never been greater. In fact, we have the biggest income disparity gap of any industrialized country in the world. You have what degree of confidence in your ability to control this?
100%. 100%.
The Federal Reserve System is the private central banking system owned by foreign bankers. They make up an international banking cartel of wealth beyond comparison. On June 11, 2011, we attempted to provoke the people of the U.S. to occupy a public space and demand Federal Reserve Chairman Ben Bernanke step down. We have all seen the worldwide protests of Occupy Wall Street and seen such great support worldwide.
A lot of people such as Ron Paul, Michael Rupert, David DeGraw have talked about this issue, but not enough action has been taken. People may think it's all Wall Street,
corporations and politicians, but they are all linked to the Federal Reserve. We need to start on one realistic and solid goal. The Fed is responsible for destroying the US dollar and impacting the global economy. We may be in debt, but the Fed makes the money we don't have and loans it out. This affects the banks, corporations, and politicians. This will show them we are not unorganized. When the Fed is gone, we will then proceed to clean up the rest of the filth our demands. One, Ben S. Bernanke steps down from all government positions indefinitely and is tried in criminal court.
Two, the Fed Reserve is removed.
Three, that all board members are investigated and tried in criminal court for crimes against humanity. On June 17th, we will gather at Zuccotti Park, the place it all began. Come brothers and sisters, we are no longer occupying, we are evicting. We are anonymous. We are legion. We do not forgive. We do not forget. Operation ESRNH.